can provide everyone with a life such as this, I will be content. What do you think? Anything catch your eye? Yeah. I hope you can find some use for these.
Not now.
Do your work.
Dissipate. The night is cold. Cold. Mine's at the man.
Flee.
My guiding stars.
Dead with me.
Hey, get him.
I will always seek to protect the things that are most important, no matter what it takes, even when it looks futile. A shield is not enough to protect the most important things. That's why I must also wield a spear.
Yeah, it's nice. Because obviously this statue is supposed to be of the Egyptian god Sobek. The only difference is this one looks like a sword. I guess that could be a staff too. Yeah. It's awesome. As I said before, I'm definitely a sucker for ancient Egyptian stuff. That's why I like the Sumeru desert area so much. Need to find this other blue thing so I can unlock those chests. I just don't know if it's in this room somewhere or if it's in that direction. But if it's in here, I don't want to miss it, obviously. I've already been down here, so it's not there. So, I guess we could try going through there and see if it's in there. Unless we gotta do the challenge for it. Why not, I suppose. So the challenge did work. Nice.
I hope you can find some use for these.
Let's go unlock these chests then. I gotta turn this fan off first. There we go. Go that way because we obviously have something to finish here. Congrats to Mr. Yin for winning his casino car. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I was thinking that was a car that I wanted to get as well, but then I remembered it's a Calico or whatever it's called that I'm trying to get. Because I saw the video, I was like, yeah, this is available. And I was like, ooh, that's a car. But it's like, no, because the car that I need is in the sports tuner class, not the coupes. So I'm gonna go in the wrong direction. Oh, let's find out. Aha. Yeah, so I think I finished that other section where I was just at. But now we go to this and see if we can do what we need to do here. I mean, we apparently did everything else that we needed to do beforehand, so. Yeah, you know, at least it's another collection to the tuners. Paimon has been thinking for a while now, this place feels really important. It's like Storm Terror's lair, but in the desert. Paimon wonders if bards sang about this place during the King Deseret's reign. Let's get a closer look. I got my captain. He's so sweet. Oh, Mr. Spirit. Getting the chin rubs. Here we go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Joko boy. This device doesn't look like it's working. Might be a switch somewhere. Okay. Oh, he just loves those chin rubs. Oh my goodness. Such a good kitty. Oh, yo, yo. Yeah. Big yawns. Rawr. Such a good boy. Alright, so we're trying to find a switch. I see something going on. Ah, the books have unlocked. Very good, very good. Happen once we activate this. And of course, we got the nice music playing now. Here we go. Looks like a teleporter. Yeah, it was a teleporter. Is this Aru? Maybe. Well, according to the stone slate, we've obtained King Desrid's consent and reached Aru. But this place doesn't seem very much like Aru. There is only this frighteningly huge device. Plenon feels that Aru should be more delicious. More beautiful. Yeah, exactly. It should be at least filled with greenery like Sumeru. At a time like this, another look at the stone slate couldn't hurt. Huh? There's a new line of words here. After flying across the river in falcon form, one must burn the embers of the sun at the three places using feathers. Only through this may one obtain the mercy of Al-Akhmar and ascend to Aru. There's more. Paimon's getting annoyed. Why can't King Desrid just finish explaining without stopping? Don't forget about the about how Tirzad was maligned. Right, that's right. We're here to make that Sohil guy apologize. Anyway, it's time to head back. Let's find out how to burn the embers of the sun. Yay, achievement. Light the primal torches. Okay. It's pretty, though. Oh, so wait. Is this the top of the pyramid? It is. The mausoleum. Huh. So this is the upside down part of the pyramid that has the what looks like fiery winds consuming into it. Interesting. Humana, humana, humana. Well, I was talking with my bro the other day. I was like, I want to get into this spot. But apparently I'm in it now. Yay, personal achievement. I wonder if we can get on top. This is a really pretty place, though. Ah, shit.
Stand with me.
And we're back.
No one escapes by sight. Not now.
Pin them down. Hear my prayer.
I need Shurikon.
Don't die. So yeah, this team is supposed to be my Dehya team for when she comes out. I'm planning for her to be the main for the group. And then, you know, Amber won't be in there, but we'll see how it plays out. I also just need to get more and better trinkets for Layla and Candace, honestly. Because Cookie's pretty much built how I want her to be, besides her getting better trinkets as well, but she already does a pretty good amount of damage, so. Yay, yay. Let's do the side ones first so we can have the middle one be like the ooh-ah thing.
Hey, go, fairy buddy! No escape! Looking for a fight? Get with me!
Why are you standing up there?
I'll settle this.
Stars, shine for me. The night is cold.
Flee!
Pin them down! Grant us your blessing!
Anyway, I'm going to take a quick picture of this. It's nice, it's nice. Yeah, not that kind, this kind. Let's see. That cocktail. Da, 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 da. It's pretty good, pretty good. Gotta save it first. There you go. Alright. Sweet beans. Alright. Let's go get these. Last one. Yes, you have sweet beans too, little spirit. Yum, yum, yum. We like holding hands sometimes. When he was a little kitten, I would hold his hand all the time. It's up to you. And another battle. Cookie's a little powerful. When used correctly, at least. You know she's supposed to be a healer, but we don't need that. Alrighty. Activate the device. What did we do? We're riding an elevator, okay. Ooh, we're on top. Ooh. We're on the tippity top. Defeat the big guy with evil intentions. As much as I would like to do this with this group, I'm going to bring out probably my strongest group. And we'll switch Kale with Kusanali.
There are still so many places for us to explore.
Alright, big guy, you're going down.
Let's dance.
Dissipate.
Illusion shattered.
I'll protect us. Commit it to memory. Share my knowledge.
you shall perish.
Shine down.
Everyone hold hands.
So those aren't affected by that.
Let's dance.
Torn to oblivion.
And now he is disconnected. Yay, we've evaporated the storm. Ooh, the pyramid is changing. The path to enlightenment. Record of Arushut. Or Arushat. Return to Aru village and talk to Sohil. Okay. Well, that was cool. Now the big fiery winds in the sky have been dealt with. See if there's anything special up here. Ooh, we got a piece. Nice. This is a pretty big platform to not explore. I don't know. Let's see if we can get to the top of this. Oh, we're losing stamina. Come on, A, you're almost there. This bean is like the tallest point in the game. Look around. Endless desert that way. Got the new section of the desert over there. Over that way with the floating island. That's, well, you see the tree there. That's Sumeru City. And the floating piece there. That's Ningguang's Emerald, or Jade Temple. Not really. Anyway. And then in a very far distance, I believe that's Storm Terror's lair. And then that little bit of island over there, I believe that's Inazuma. Or at least part of it. And of course we have Celestia up there. I hope there's an easy access way to get back up here again. I'll take some screenshots later. Yeah, it'd be kind of weird though if there's only just that one piece that we picked up that's up here. I think there'd be more mysteries, like a hidden chest or something. Even if it's just a random common chest. Nope, doesn't appear so. So if we took an elevator up, she would be able to take the elevator down as well. If we can find the elevator. A point in which we elevated. We were just like on this level when we came up. I think. I don't see a platform, so I guess it... I mean, to be fair, there also wasn't a hole in the ceiling. So... yeah. It's all good. Well, just out of curiosity. So where is this at? Let's see, we went to here, right? Okay, so technically there is an easy path back. Just teleport to this waypoint and maybe go through the teleporter. I don't know if we can go all the way back up there, because who knows if the elevator is still active. And of course there's also some locked things still. Still. Okay, so that just takes you back up. Well, it's a good thing I got that picture then, because I don't think we're allowed back into that lobby area, if you will. That's good. At least I got that screenshot, because that was a nice one. Well, since we're down here, let's see what's in these. Let's see what's on the bottom here, because there's some, like, lasers that we can mess with, it looks like. And I guess sigil or emblem or whatever didn't pop up, so I guess he's not, like, an actual boss that we can fight. Like over and over again. Part of the story, I guess. Okay, yeah, so we need some of those things. And there's a chest over there. Puzzle stuff. Oof. 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 Okay. Let's go. We're onto something, probably. Yay! Huh? I like puzzles. Alright, so that's one. So I guess if we get to the other side, we get the chest. Perfectly fine by me. So let's see what the other side has. Okie dokie, take your time. Looks like we need another thing. Ooh, this goes low. But where does it go? Nowhere, apparently. So, can I use the same one? And it just goes the other side. Let's find out, huh? Yes, it does. All right. It's all about patience. Yay! One torch lit. Let's go grab the other. Nice. All right, so now I think we're officially done with this area. Meters. Or is it miles? I think it's meters. Yeah, we're pretty tall up here.
The world remains constant over the centuries. But human life is like the dew at dawn, or a bubble rising through water. Transitory.
Wait, can I just switch these two? No, I have to do the
hard one. Evil shall be dispersed.
What's wrong? Are you in danger?
Can't sleep?
Candace is the leader of this one for the time being. And since Amber's in our party, we have that glide stamina boost, which we're obviously not going to make it all the way over there, but we're going to get as far as we can. Take in the sights. There's still some dungeons underground that I have to find. Welcome back. But yeah, now we know what Dehya needs though to ascend her and everything, so might go try and grab some of that stuff as well. Like really all we need is just the stuff that Alhatham needs. These things. See. That are pretty good on the red headband things. Beyond that, we also just need to get the prism stuff that Candace needs as well. But that'll be for Dehya. We got another achievement. Fantastic. Glide a long, long distance in one go. Yay. Obtain permission to go through many doors. Head to the hidden compartment at the top of Mausoleum King Desert. No one knows how these great monuments were built or why they were lost to time. It's to represent yo. So where are we at? 4,200 Prima Gems and 17 summons. Nice. I'm hoping that'll be enough for Dehya. We only have about 2 more days. Well, in the meantime, I can show off another party I have. Let's see. See, I got the magic main area. But I do like Mr. Hazen. Now, normally I don't have him with this weapon. I have him with this one. Currently equipped on Klee, but yeah. And I have him built up pretty well, as I shall demonstrate. Especially once I can one punch everybody.
Fracture.
Of course, you'll be more powerful with, you know, swirls and stuff like that going on. But
dissipate.
As you saw, 17,000 damage. I don't think that was full punch either, so. Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah. He is the first melee catalyst character in Genshin.
I like him very much.
Spread the fire.
Bring it on.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I tried using Scaramouche, but I don't know. I can't seem to get the right balance with him. Like, I know they're technically kind of two different characters, but I even tried putting exactly what I have on the Keizo onto him, and it just wasn't the same. Yeah, he's built up on his talents. What about Scaramouche though? Which I did rename him. His new name is Sugimoto instead of Wanderer. Yeah, so I guess it would help if I had his talents built up. So I can always retry that once I get that done. But at the time I was trying, it just wasn't as effective as I was hoping it would be. Hi, Phil.
Nice and spicy.
Oh, did they really just spawn? Fine, I'll face the Fatui. Making deals in the desert.
That's Kofi to deal with me!
Let's begin!
Where do you
Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright. We're just gonna fast travel now. It's a long distance. Get my little heal. And we do have some Dendroculuses so we can give to the statue. It's only 5, but hey. We're over halfway there to level 6. Let's go. I wonder how many Dendro Sigils do we have? Ooh, we can level up our tree. Let's go. We'll do that here as soon as we turn in this mission. Hopefully we're done with this mission. Feels like we're done with it. We just killed the big guy with his evil intentions. Hello, Sahil. By the Muslim and King Nesrin. But, I'm not those rash young researchers. Want to get closer to the Muslim? Yay! 60 primos. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's go level up the tree real quick. Vanarana. These are my mushroom friends. Some of them are cabbages, though. Yay! We almost have enough for that next level up, too. I think I still have this leveled up more than the tree in Inazuma. What, that's level 16? What's the tree? So two levels higher. I mean, to be fair, I could do the Echonemia or Enkanoma, that one. That could probably get me up there. But yeah. I got some reputation reward to collect too. And Sumeru. Nice. Only 55% explorer for the hostile desert. I actually do have one spot that's 100% though. Gale Song Hill. Let's see then. So I can either go collecting stuff for Dehya, or I can do some Economia. Do Economia. Haven't done that in a minute. Go to the closest waypoint. Put on our mission for this area. Oh, fantastic.
Bring it on.
Break his shield. Suck, you freaking pyromage bitch. Yeah. Eat my fist. Anyway.
See, just follow my intuition.
We gotta go back there. big fellas. Sure, I'll fight you. It gives me a chest anyway.
Yeah, the bond is strong. At the frying pan. Hey.
Fracture. Cyclone.
Eat this. I'll settle this.
Hurts!
Fantastic.
See, just follow my intuition.
I forgot there's some stuff in here I can collect. Those things. Words on the lamp. Yes, Spirit, are you saying I should drink some water? I probably should, yeah. I shall drink some water.
Good boy, oh, big stretchies, oh, ho, ho. Good job, little kitty. Thank you, wish. So, so,
doing detective work means you gotta walk the walk. No, I mean literally. I need to search high and low for evidence.
This is a pretty water place. Oh, we have a dragon. Or a serpent of some sort. A derpent. He will be a derpent after I'm done. Haha. Oh, he's got mini derpents.
I see everything.
That's a shark, isn't it? Now that I looked at it. It had the tail and fin of a shark. It had the facial features of a shark. A circle, if you will. I know it's not a circle, but that'd be amazing. I know, it's a land walking shark. Yeah. That's all.
It's all coming out now.
Yeah, exactly. It's all coming out now. To go down here. Investigate the rear of the library and solve the puzzle. Okay. Just punch it. White Rain, what's up? I'm good, how are you? Get your food. It's important. Just a little bit.
I'm liking the look of this.
Yeah.
There's rune things here. I have made progress. Yeah.
Also, I should do this world anyway, because there is another boss that I can uncover.
I still don't believe I have any character that requires what they have, but...
yeah.
Alright, where are we going now? Back over this way. I mean, we kind of already explored up ahead a little bit. Teleporter. A warp point. Okay.
Just follow my intuition.
It's a stingray thing. And it's majestic.
I want to ride it. I want to ride it, but I don't think it will. It's probably one of those... one of those things I just paced through instead of actually landing on.
See? Just follow my intuition.
More warping.
It's very pretty.
I could do this. Daisies of day and night. Are you going to come alive and be a butthole? Most likely. Like, I can partially walk through it. Come at me, bro. Let's get this
over. Commit it to memory. Boba, get them!
You don't want to do this. Fracture! Confess!
Yeah, I definitely didn't want him going into his aerial form, because...
Oh. It's all coming out now.
That would suck.
Dead with me.
What's going on here? Do I jump into it? Is it just scenery? I don't know. It didn't work. Whatever it was, it didn't work. Ghost fish. The schools of ghost fish will surround you when you are within them, allowing you to continuously glide. But watch your positioning. If you find yourself in outside the group, the added lift will be lost. So they're like a they're a glide booster. Okay. Good to know. Let's try that again then. That's interesting and cool. So it's like if you're using wind current, but it's a aura of water instead. That's pretty nifty. I like it. And I can get to my waypoint faster. Haha. Yo, it's an axolotl. I need to take a picture of the axolotl. Hide character. I want to zoom in as much as possible. I wish I could do like a 3D camera. Or a third-person cam. You know what I mean, a free cam. Yeah. Free cam. Because I don't want to scare it away. Now I'm not going to kill it either. Oh.
It disappeared.
But at least I got a picture. All right, mirror mage, you're going down because you're a bitch.
Behold.
Oh, you're not a mirror mage. Sorry, you look like a bitch from behind.
The power of revelation.
Shetty with your revelation. Grace
be upon you. The truth shall set you free. Peace and hope find you. Shall endure.
A little dead now.
Anyway. So we found an axolotl. That's awesome. Hello, Savage. Welcome to the stream. Ooh, got a set point.
Wow.
Stand with me.
Get some healing going. Ah, more ruin people. Fantastic. Gotta go over there, but what if we want to play a little bit? Hi. I believe I stunned him that whole time. That was nice. You're next, Buckwheat.
This way. This may hurt a little. Goba, get them! Community.
He's stunned as well. Fantastic. Honestly, that went better than I anticipated. Now, how do I unlock this? Punch it. Punch it. You think I'd be able to glide into it? About to find out. Interesting. Uh-oh, there's some witchcraft going on here.
Our bond is strong.
Everyone help hands.
Thank you for teleporting into my sight. Fantastic.
Oh, it's all coming out now.
Cool, cool, cool. I am burning, but that's okay. I might be able to make that. Oh yeah. See if we can cheat the system. They thought of that. Okay. Go to the broken bridge in front of Dainichi Mikoshi. It's turning green. We'll switch parties back to the right party. Yeah, I fucked up. Yeah. Some bitch.
This is why you don't cross broken bridges.
This is going to be painful just trying to get over to it.
show begin.
Fuck. Oh my god, I'm messing up so badly. Come on, man. I'm just trying to get to the main island. My guy. Get over to the thing. Thank you. Hello, person. I suddenly have some reservations. Yeah, I'm brutish. And now disaster falls upon us. Let me pass by? No? Okay. Oh, these guys won't though. Maybe they will. So kind. This guy won't though. He's heading right towards me. Yeah. Anyway. Ooh, that's a ruin guards. Only one of them looks like they're actually able to be alive, though. Maybe two. You? Yes. You? Oh. Oh, now you want to get up. Okay. Bring it on.
The Temple of Wisdom.
As long as I activate my Temple of Wisdom, I am invulnerable.
I'll settle this. Shine down. Inazuma shines eternal. Illusion shattered. Torn to oblivion.
I defeated him while he was doing his Beyblade attack. Nice.
Let's dance.
Take them. I have no need.
Oh no, not the Matsutake. Can't leave the one another lying around. Oh Yep. Since we're over here, let's get this waypoint and then we'll go forth on the others. Because we could have came up here either way. Oh no, they want to fight. Not until I get my waypoint first. Y'all are all wet. This is going to make things a lot harder on y'all.
There is no escape. Illusion shattered.
I didn't want to cook anything. But if you insist. Got a lot of food. Tricolor dongo? Specialty. It does not appear that I do. Some more crispy potato shrimps, I suppose. Make those now. I need to make 20 dishes. Okay. Something new. Stir-fried fish noodles? Sure. Gonna be able to make all of it because of the amount of fish needed. But that's okay.
But a moment, my distraction.
Yeah, just a little distraction. All right, up the stairs we go. another one.
I'll protect us. Yeah. Now, look. Ha. Ha.
Ha. Delicious. We're almost to the boss battle. Yay. Uh-oh. More rune guards. I want to fight. He wants to fight. What about you? You want to fight? Yeah? All right. Let's go. I want to kick both of y'all's asses. Super easily.
Let's dance. Share my knowledge. Ha! Our bond is strong.
Sir,
out of my way!
Inazuma shines eternal!
Thank you.
Take them. I have no need.
Shimmering. I hear more mages. More tomfoolery.
I see everything.
Yeah, they're pretty crazy when it comes to that. Especially when you got bloom going on. Thank you, Dendro.
Take them. I have no need.
Give me my fast travel point. Yeah. And because of the energy recharge for everybody, we're already able to use our bursts again. It's so good. We gotta climb the 7,000 steps again, Johnny. But there's a waypoint I can grab. Let's climb the steps. Do, 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 do. These broken steps. Yes, it is a ghost. You know why? Because he turned off the serenity of the place. So this is the balance of dark and light, isn't it? It's now in the nighttime part of the world, of this world. Do you like eating butter crab? Do you like fresh fish sashimi? Yes, let's ask a ghost what they like to eat. It's fine. of sun and moon. Gather the three fragments. The trail of the Drake Serpent. The heart of the Ouroboros. Dreams in the gaps. Okay.
Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever.
So doing one mission gave us four new missions. I need to go get some tissues, so I'm gonna be right back. Okie dokie. For treasure and the future of Watatumi Island, we must collect the three pieces and save the underworld. Might as well do them in order. Don't have a fast travel over there. Sad. See if we can make one. Anything, looks like I should be able to just fly over. Hopefully. First thing, of course, is getting the waypoint. Oh, really? I just had to pop it.
Everyone hold hands!
Dissipate! Shine down!
We have to show the...
There is no escape!
Anyway...
the show be
dead with me.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion.
Not bad at all. Oh, you're still alive. Yeah, you're dead. Okay.
Take them. I have no need.
Follow the trail of the Bethesda small bishops. I search for a secret room. Got one. Got two. Got three. Here we go. Dude.
Illusion shattered.
See everything.
Go, Barbara, go. Go, Barbara, go.
Let's dance.
Easy peasy. Back to light. Okay. This leads me nowhere, which means I gotta go the other way. Oh yeah, it does. I got this thing I can hit. Okay, so what does that do? Either way, this one has to be open like that. Perhaps. Yeah. Because now that one can't shut. Yeah. More spookies? Oh yeah, more spookies.
Everyone hold hands! The Temple of Wisdom! Let the show begin.
Top right there!
Right? Inazuma shines eternal!
Well, I obliterated them faster than I expected I would.
Take them. I have no need.
I think it was shining for a second. I thought it was important.
Our bond is strong.
Hello, Siri.
So by hitting this, I change it back to nighttime then, huh? Or just talking. Well, now I know that those work. I just had to get further in to do the thing. Alright, so next stop. Heart of Ouroboros. Okay. Oh, now I can get inside of this and get the chest.
It's all yours.
Okay, how do I get across there safely? Stingray, can you give me a hand? Good enough. Waypoint over there. Okay. Oh, I hear you.
Shine down.
Spirit, what you doing? Little kitty cat. Here come, what you doing, little baby cat? There you are, he has came to sit with me, diddy, diddy.
Such a boy. Yeah. Do 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 do. And wave on. And now I need you to go back over there. Really? Alright, come at me then. See if you can catch up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh, we got guard things. They want to play.
I see everything. Let's just think.
Our bond is strong.
Heal, Kusanali. Heal, heal, heal. so many stairs. Activate the secret message. Let's get closer and have a look. Maybe there's a way to switch this place. You're funny, because I was just thinking about doing that. Nighttime! Solve the riddle at the altar in the serpent's heart. Okay. There are two rows of text in the test, and the first row is in the script of the not going to say. The second row is in the common script, and it reads as follows. Here lies Spartacus the Righteous, known now as Supada Nohiko. Beneath lies the litany of his crimes. Read them and remember our history. Okay.
Knowledge!
Switch it back to daytime. So maybe what happens is you play with the day and night cycle so much that the boss that's in here just gets agitated with us and he's like, alright, I gotta put a stop to y'all. Like, no. Daytime, nighttime, daytime, nighttime?
Look for the objective in this area.
Okay. Okay. Okie dokie.
There's an objective in the area.
Oh. My gwerp. 1, 2, 3. Oh. I got it.
Got it now.
Okay. So the symbol on the thorn. We need the first one, which is that one. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Final piece. Ah, we can actually fast travel to this one. And we got a big boy. Oh, you targeted us already. Okay. Bring it on then, bitch. Ha, dodged.
Everyone hold hands. I'll protect you.
Stand with me.
Water, go. Anyway, cryo slimes.
There is no escape.
Ah, another sharky thing. Time to get bloomed.
Illusion shattered. There is no escape.
I'm frozen. Places of essence worship. I have collected essence. Evanescence. I have to read the seal of you. Let's go.
But a momentary distraction.
All right, let's go talk to Aru. Shades of Tokyo only show up during the night. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's just change that then.
Yes.
Now he shows up. Found all the fragments. Boop, shalalala. Boop, shalalala. Boop, shalalala. Oh yeah, and boop, shalalala. Tell me. So they are dragons, okay. Bring it on. It's only two dragons at once. Ba 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 ba. Fight these dragons. Go.
Are you ready for a death battle?
Oh, it's three dragons. So they are technically like shark dragons then. Okay. Ow. Like you did.
Our bond is strong. Wait. Make yourself a move. I'll settle then.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion. There is no escape.
Never. Stand with me. I'll protect you.
Now you shall perish.
One more of us.
Let's make her the loop.
Shine down.
Our bond is strong. Lightning terrified.
That was actually not as difficult as I expected it to be. Of course, thanks to the power of Bloom. He wants to touch the shark dragon.
He wants to touch the shark.
I mean, if I think if you look closely too, if there's like a close-up, I think they got gills.
So you tricked us there.
Yeah, do you really want to get beaten up that badly? Oh, now the plot thickens.
Inazuma shines eternal. Illusion shattered.
The temple of wisdom.
There is no escape. Torn to oblivion. Remove all obstacles.
Grow, grow, grow. Make yourselves a move. Get with me.
Let's just get rid of your shield real quick here, buddy.
I'll protect you.
I just turned Fatui in disguise, motherfucker. How about not taking on someone you can't beat? Ooh, plot the cards. Paimon doesn't really have much capacity for betrayal. Obtained the Blood Branch Coral. Goal is in Azuma. Oh, okay. Back to win Azuma. Yeah, watch that Azumi. That's where it all began, right? People need some healing.
Let's dance. The bond is strong.
Sayoko. All right, that's done. Awesome. So we completed Economia and became desperate situation. All right, well, considering that, I think we're gonna call it done for this. I want to message the bro and see if later they want to do some Sea of Thieves, and if so, I'll probably be streaming that tonight too. But until then, thank y'all for joining, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.